This is how to master low E. This is low E. So, the trick to mastering low E. First, you need to have your thumb on the back hole, and then have your first three fingers like you're just playing G. Squeeze it really hard. Then, get these two fingers on your right hand, and put it on these next two holes. Squeeze down hardly and blow really softly. You have to keep practicing. It sometimes can be a tricky note to play.